Welcome back to My Face. My name is Brianna. I'm the head honcho here at Bamby Media. Apple has just announced that they will be finally making it possible for you to have a transcript when you are listening to a podcast. I don't know how long I've been waiting for this to be the case, but now it is finally here, and I'm just going to show you really quickly how you are able to set this up. It will be by default available, but it might be something that you might want to change yourself as well. So the first thing you're going to need to do is you're going to need to sign into the back end of your Apple Podcasts Connect. Go to the availability section, select one of two options in the transcripts area. Apple will provide just an auto-generated transcript, or you can have it be selected that you can also provide that information yourself. That will be available through your podcast host. So what Apple essentially will do is they will scrape the transcript tag from your RSS feed through your podcast host. Apple also supplies a list of podcast hosts that currently do have the transcript tag available, meaning they support transcripts, and hopefully you are on one of those hosts. I know from experience that it's very easy and simple to include a transcript for podcast host Captivate, as we use that podcast host quite a lot for a lot of shows. We also use Buzzsprout. It's easy to update there as well. And Omni Studio, although you do have to pay for the privilege to upload transcripts via Omni Studio, which I am not a fan of. And what that means is that you'll be able to upload a transcript that you've changed. So if you want to put more effort into your transcript, if you want it to be something that has come from something that you've checked yourself, then you can upload that to your podcast host and make sure that it's either in .vtt or .srt format for the Apple Podcast transcript tag to actually work. Now, this is going to be available and rolling out for iOS 17.4. At time of recording, 17.4 isn't available to everybody. It is only in beta mode. They will be rolling out in March this new iOS update 17.4. So look out for that. Be prepared and make sure that your transcripts are uploaded to the back end of your podcast host as much as you can. I don't know at time of recording whether the transcripts that Apple provides itself are going to be any good. I'm hoping that they're pretty good. So if you don't have a host that you can upload your own transcripts, or you haven't been uploading them, then Apple can take care of that for you as well. There are services like otter.ai that you can get a transcript from. There are other services, Castmagic, Decipher, swell.ai. You can get transcripts from the back end of Descript if you edit from within Descript. I'm so excited for this to become available and roll out. Stay tuned for the rollout of iOS 17.4. And in the meantime, get your transcripts uploaded so we are ready to roll when it is available.